In an age where technology is rapidly reshaping transportation, few vehicles better represent the clash between rugged tradition and futuristic ambition than the Kantanka Obrempong and the Tesla Cybertruck. Born from vastly different environments, Ghana's dusty trails and America's gleaming highways, these two trucks embody two competing visions of strength, utility, and innovation. One is steeped in resilience and designed to dominate Africa's toughest terrains. The other promises to redefine what vehicles can be, crafted with the latest electric technologies. Today, we take a closer look at the specifications, performance, design, pricing, and real-world utility of these two heavy-duty pickups, offering a side-by-side evaluation of not just trucks, but two very different dreams. The Kantanka Obrempong is a powerful 4x4 heavy-duty pickup, proudly manufactured by Ghana's Kantanka Automobile Company. Founded by Apostle Kwadwo Safo, the Kantanka brand has become a symbol of African engineering capability, blending local ingenuity with practical designs suited for the continent's unique demands. The Obrempong, which translates to Noble King, lives up to its name by offering exceptional off-road capabilities, high ground clearance, a spacious cargo bed, and a tough steel body. Equipped with either a V6 or V8 gasoline engine depending on configuration, the Obrempong is designed for endurance rather than flash. It features a traditional suspension system built to endure potholes, unpaved roads, heavy rain, and flooding, challenges common across rural Africa. Maintenance is straightforward and affordable, with parts readily available locally, making the Obrempong a pragmatic workhorse for businesses, farmers, and government agencies alike. Less than 1% of viewers are subscribed. If you're watching, you're part of the movement. Subscribe to stay ahead.
No problem for now. Okay. But I don't know if I should be asking you this. Have you had Kantanka Automobile Company Limited calling to find out if there is any problem? Because for the Jamaican, when he was speaking to me, he said to me that one thing that he loves about the services of Kantanka Automobile Company Limited is the fact that they mostly call him to check up on him.
Tesla's Cybertruck, by contrast, looks like it was dropped straight from a science fiction universe. First unveiled in November 2019, the Cybertruck shattered expectations of what a pickup should look like. Its exoskeleton is made from ultra-hard 30x cold-rolled stainless steel, designed for maximum durability against dents, damage, and corrosion. Tesla claims its so-called armored glass is shatter-resistant, although early demonstrations famously fell short. Available in multiple configurations, including a single-motor rear-wheel drive, dual-motor all-wheel drive, and the high-performance tri-motor Cyber Beast, the Cybertruck delivers up to 845 horsepower and can accelerate from 0 to 60 miles per hour in as little as 2.6 seconds, outperforming many luxury sports cars. With a maximum towing capacity of 11,000 pounds and an adaptive air suspension that can raise the truck to a ground clearance of 17.4 inches, the Cybertruck appears, at least on paper, to be a technical marvel. When it comes to design, the contrast could not be sharper. The Kantanka Obrempong stays true to the traditional pickup formula, with familiar curves, a massive grille, and rugged bodywork intended to survive the real-world brutality of African conditions. Its design is not about breaking molds, it is about fulfilling needs. The Cybertruck, on the other hand, boldly rejects automotive tradition. Its sharp, angular form, lack of curves, and brushed stainless steel bodywork present a futuristic aesthetic unmatched by anything on today's roads. Whether seen as brilliant innovation or polarizing excess, the Cybertruck's appearance ensures it cannot be ignored. Performance metrics tell two vastly different stories. The Obrempong's gasoline engine delivers reliable, workmanlike power that easily conquers muddy trails, steep hills, and poorly maintained roads, estimated to produce between 200 and 300 horsepower, depending on its configuration. The Obrempong focuses on durability over speed, offering a fuel economy range of about 15 to 18 miles per gallon, modest but acceptable for the rugged applications it serves. Tesla's Cybertruck, equipped with instant electric torque, redefines expectations of a pickup truck. the Cyberbeast variant achieves blistering acceleration, competing against vehicles typically found on racetracks rather than construction sites. Its electric range stretches up to 340 miles per charge, and its adaptive suspension system means it can tackle both rocky mountains and paved city streets with equal ease. However, reality is often more complex than technical specifications alone suggest. Since the Cybertruck's release to the public, there have been multiple reports of owners returning their vehicles, revealing underlying issues that Tesla has yet to fully resolve. In one notable case, a Cybertruck owner in Florida reported that his brand new truck suffered a catastrophic failure just 4 days after delivery, with multiple error messages appearing and the vehicle eventually becoming undrivable. Tesla had to tow the vehicle back for repairs. In New Hampshire, another Cybertruck owner discovered defective adhesives used in the truck's construction, necessitating the replacement of every exterior panel. Tesla ultimately agreed to buy back the defective truck at full value, allowing the owner to reorder at a reduced price. Even beyond technical problems, social backlash has unexpectedly pushed some owners to return their Cybertrucks. One owner cited repeated harassment and bullying directed at his family, stemming from the truck's controversial design, leading him to return the vehicle for his family's safety. Adding to the tension, Tesla currently does not accept Cybertruck trade-ins, further complicating matters for dissatisfied owners who wish to transition to a different Tesla model. These real-world complications underscore the risks inherent in pioneering an untested new vehicle platform, even for a company as dominant as Tesla. Pricing draws yet another clear line between the two vehicles. In Ghana, the Kantanka Obrempong is priced between approximately $25,000 and $35,000 US, translating to about $360,000 and $504,000 CDs, positioning it as an accessible heavy-duty workhorse for professionals and small businesses. By contrast, Tesla's Cybertruck starts at $62,985 for the single-motor RWD version, with the top-tier Cyberbeast variant approaching $100,000 before optional add-ons such as full self-driving software or external power upgrades. This price point firmly targets a wealthier demographic, one more focused on tech innovation than day-to-day durability. Utility in the real world offers perhaps the clearest argument for choosing the Kantanka Obrempong within its market. With gasoline fueling infrastructure already established and simple mechanical designs that make repairs affordable and fast, the Obrempong fits seamlessly into the realities of African life. It requires no specialized training to maintain, no exotic computer diagnostics, and no reliance on complicated import supply chains. The Cybertruck's strength lies elsewhere. In urbanized environments with robust EV charging networks, the Cybertruck's battery range, towing strength, and technological integrations make it a powerhouse. Its onboard power outlets, vault-like cargo bed, and potential for autonomous driving make it appealing for tech-savvy users, contractors, and adventurers alike. But in regions lacking widespread EV infrastructure, its advantages are significantly blunted. Even a simple recharge becomes a logistical challenge in the absence of fast chargers or grid stability. Environmental impact further differentiates the two contenders. Tesla's Cybertruck, as a full electric vehicle, produces zero tailpipe emissions, aligning with global efforts to curb greenhouse gas emissions. When charged using renewable energy, its operation becomes even more environmentally sustainable. However, manufacturing batteries at scale carries its own environmental costs, including mining impacts and resource depletion. The Kantanka Obrempong, like all gasoline vehicles, contributes directly to carbon emissions through fuel combustion. Yet because it is locally manufactured, it avoids some of the environmental costs associated with overseas shipping. Statistically, the Tesla Cybertruck has become a phenomenon in pre-orders alone, with over 1.9 million reservations as of early 2024, according to Reuters and Electrek. It has generated unprecedented hype in the electric pickup space. Meanwhile, Kantanka's production numbers remain modest by global standards, but significant within Africa. With several thousand vehicles reportedly sold since the brand's inception, helping to fuel a growing movement for African-made technological independence. Choosing between the Kantanka Obrempong and the Tesla Cybertruck is not merely a matter of performance specs or sticker prices. It is about context. in regions where infrastructure favors electric innovation, where customers demand the bleeding edge of technology, the Cybertruck offers a glimpse into the future. In places where the ground is tough, the roads unpredictable, and practicality matters more than innovation, the Kantanka Obrempong stands as a reminder that strength and simplicity never go out of style. Two trucks, two philosophies, two different answers to the same question: what does the future of driving look like?